Huh?
My Nana! We have to save her!
You just now remembered your Nana exists.
I was traumatized.
Haven't you been through like 15 purges? I mean, some as a child?
Will somebody just help me get her?
Fine, whatever. Morty, stay.
What it's worth, I'm sorry, but that's not really worth anything tonight, is it?
You can't leave us here! You're killing us! You hear me? Come back! You gotta come back! Change your mind! Oh, jeez!
Morty! Ah, fucking Amish bitch shot me! She tried to purge me, Morty! You let your wiener do the walking and now I'm dead!
Rick, she took the car! Are
you fucking kidding me, Morty? She took my car and the gun! We're like the rest of these assholes now! We're gonna get purged, Morty! Help me up!
Oh, jeez! Wait a minute, Rick! Why don't we just use your portal gun?
It's in the car, dip-ass! Oh god, it hurts! She got me right in the goddamn liver, Morty! It's the hardest working liver in the galaxy, Morty! And now it has a hole in it! I hope it was worth it!
I was just trying to do right!
Yeah, well, that's not really the theme of tonight's party. Heads up, rapists. Well, don't just stand there, Morty. Purge them.
Me?
No, me. Should I rub my liver hole on them, pick up a stick or something, and kill them?
We come in peace.
Oh, my God. There's more where that came from. You want to get purged, you bring it. Drop your shit. Drop it all. Morty, go get their shit. Hurry up. I only had one of those things I threw. I'm holding a box of Tic Tacs right now.